Blood pressure is the force with which the heart pumps blood to maintain regular blood flow through the body. This force exerts pressure on the walls of the blood vessels, primarily the arteries. Blood pressure is one of the four vital signs of life, along with respiratory rate, oxygen saturation, and body temperature. Blood pressure is usually measured using a device called a sphygmomanometer, which must be wrapped around a person's upper arm. According to the American Heart Association, the ideal blood pressure range is 120 over 80. A person's blood pressure is expressed in two values, 120 and 80 in the previous case. The first value is the systolic blood pressure, while the second value is the diastolic blood pressure. Systolic blood pressure indicates how much pressure blood exerts on the arterial walls when the heart beats at the time of measurement. This is when the heart pumps blood out of the heart and circulates it to various organs in the body. Diastolic blood pressure indicates how much pressure is exerted on the arterial walls when the heart rests between two beats. This is the period during which the heart opens its chamber to refill with blood. In general, a person's systolic blood pressure receives more medical attention. It is also an important risk factor for cardiovascular disease in older people. Blood pressure can be classified into four categories based on the readings from a sphygmomanometer. Normal means that your systolic pressure reading is between 90 and 120, with a diastolic pressure reading between 60 and 80. Pre-high blood pressure means that your systolic pressure reading is between 120 and 140, while your diastolic pressure reading is between 80 and 90. High blood pressure means that your systolic pressure reading is between 140 and 180, with your diastolic pressure reading between 90 and 100. Hypertensive crisis is when your systolic pressure exceeds 180 or your diastolic pressure crosses 100. This is a stage that requires immediate medical attention. If BP exceeds 180, there is a risk of stroke, heart failure, or kidney failure, all of which can lead to death. Now, is there a maximum blood pressure that a body can withstand before it becomes fatal? A study published in 1995 recorded a maximum blood pressure of 370 over 360. The doctors involved in the study recorded the blood pressure of 10 male athletes as they performed double leg press sets at 85% and 100% of maximum capacity. Once with a closed glottis Valsalva, a forceful attempted exhalation against the closed airway, and then with slow exhalations. Under normal circumstances, blood pressure approaching 300 is hazardous. In various health forums, individuals have reported having experienced blood pressure above 250. Most of these individuals have also reported suffering from extreme symptoms, such as a heavy buzzing in the ears, uncontrollably intense headaches, dizziness, and even loss of consciousness. Optimum blood pressure is essential to life. If a person dies of shock, a fatal drop in blood pressure is the main culprit due to insufficient blood flow to vital organs, such as the brain and kidneys. Likewise, exceedingly high levels can lead to the failure of these same organs. Although some humans can survive blood pressure as high as 300, you should see a doctor immediately if your BP crosses the 180 mark.